Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Wednesday, the 5th of June, 2024. Thank you to all of my subscribers. We're at 577 and climbing. I'm hoping to get up to 1,000 and keep going to 1,000,000. So if you have any requests, let me know in the comments. I'll do my best to put it on here for you. Stay tuned later for the joke of the day. Here we go with some more Garth Brooks by request. Such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there listening. I remember one time when I was so afraid, I didn't think I had the courage to stand up on this stage. Then you reached into my heart and you found the melody. And if there ever was somebody who made me believe in me, it was you. It was you. It was your song that made me sing. It was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light shining, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Every night I pray, for the music starts to play, that I'll do my best and I won't let you down. And for all the times I've stood here, this feeling feels brand new. And anytime I doubt myself, I think of you. 'Cause it was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. Dreams can come true. Great angels like you. It was your song that made me sing. And it was your voice that gave me wings. And it was your light that shined, guiding my heart to find this place where I belong. It was your song. It was your song. It's always been your song. We're back with some more Garth Brooks by request. This song lets you know not to sweat on them old ones. It's called That Summer. I think they call them cougars. I went to work with her that summer. teenage kid from far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, hell-bent to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere, wheat fields as far as I could see, both needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had the need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had the right to heed the passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in wind. I were only dreams of bed, burning both ends of the night. That summer wind was all around me, nothing between us but the night. And I told her that I never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." And then I watched her hands of leather turn to velvet in a tug. There's never been another summer where I had ever learned so much. She had the need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had to ride the heat of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. All her only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. About that summer, the sweat, the moonlight, and lace, and I've rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. And every time I pass a wheat field and watch it dancing in the wind, although it isn't real, I just can't help but feel her hungry arms again. She had the need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had to ride the heat of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. And our only dreams have been burning both ends of the night, rushing headlong in the wind. Our only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. We'll be back with one more Garth Brooks song. Don't go anywhere. We're back with the last one from Garth Brooks on this request. This one here you can crank up and jam out. It's called The Rodeo. His eyes are cold and restless, and his wounds have almost healed. She gave half of Texas just to change the way you feel. But she knows his love's in Tulsa. She knows he's gonna go. But it ain't no woman, flesh and blood. It's that damned old rodeo. Well, it's balls and blood. It's a dust and mud. It's a roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in his knuckles, the gold in the buckle. He'll win the next go round. It's boots, jabs, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy of the pain, and they call the thing rodeo. She does her best to hold when his love comes to call. But his need for end controls again, her back's against the wall. And it's so long, girl, I'll see you when it's time for him to go. You know the woman wants her cowboy, but he wants his rodeo. Well, it's balls and blood, it's a dust and mud, the roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in his knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go-round. It's boots, chaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy of the pain, and they call the thing rodeo. It'll drive a cowboy crazy, it'll drive a man insane. He'll sell off everything he owns just to pay to play a game. And a broken home and some broken bones is all he'll have to show. For all the years that he's spent chasing this dream they call rodeo. Well, it's balls and blood, it's a dust and mud, it's the roar of a Sunday crowd. The white in his knuckles, the gold in the buckle, he'll win the next go-round. It's boots, chaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and a let it go. The ropes and the reins and the joy of the pain, they call the thing rodeo. It's the Bronx and the blood, it's the steers and the mud, and they call the thing rodeo. Subscribe if you can. Request songs, request jokes, whatever you want to see or hear, let me know. We'll do it on the next video. Thanks to all my subscribers. We'll see you on the next one. Stay tuned for the joke of the day.